with the random killings of six.
His neighbors called him a regular sort of guy. He loved hamburgers and chocolate ice cream.
Hannibal Lecter's got nothing on these guys. Twisted minds hidden behind commonplace lives.